everyone who has the same thoughts as you are out. So you're not alone. Now, I have a question for you, because unfortunately I don't work in the public sector, I'm a private sector worker. But I hear time and time again that I'm paying for your pension through my taxes. Can someone put me straight? Do you not pay taxes then? So are you not paying for your pension? Thanks for that. I thought somewhere I got it wrong. Obviously, taxpayers are able to bail out the banks. What's the difference? The banks have a lot more money. Yeah? The top people that sit at the top, they earn a lot more. Why aren't we, you guys, getting a result from that as well? And actually, who does the better job and the more important jobs? Is it the banker? Is it the nurses? Is it the teachers? And obviously, we've got the media here. You all will see a lot of criticism from what we are doing today. But don't be knocked by that criticism. The people that are criticising are the people that A, don't understand, or B, don't want us to know the truth. So let's make our voices heard. We want to hear what you've got to say, and please, I at one point wouldn't have stood up and spoke to you guys. 2,000 people here.